women, gentlemen, and boys, please remove your hats and caps as we honor America with a singing of our national anthem to be sung tonight by Eryn Moore.
That